the top 5 vitamins that naturally boost collagen. Collagen is a protein that keeps your skin looking youthful, healthy, and vibrant. Did you know that there are actually 28 different types of collagen found within the human body, but the 3 main types are called type 1, 2, and 3. For the skin, type 1 collagen is the most important ingredient, giving the skin its strength and resilience. You see, collagen works like a type of scaffold, holding all of the skin cells together and in place. Unfortunately, as we age, we all begin to notice fine lines and wrinkles forming on the skin. This happens due to collagen breakdown, causing the skin to sag and lose its smooth texture. Aging, eating junk foods, alcohol, sugar, smoking, stress, and toxins from the environment can all speed up the natural aging process, causing your skin and your collagen to break down faster than it should. Fortunately, there are certain vitamins and nutritional supplements that you can consume to boost collagen production and keep your skin looking elastic and youthful well into old age. And that's exactly what we'll discuss in this video. Just my usual reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so please speak with your doctor if you have any medical concerns. Nutritional supplement number 1 is vitamin C from Camu Powder. The natural vitamin C complex that's found in fruits and vegetables is absolutely essential for boosting collagen synthesis. You can take 1 teaspoon of organic Camu powder on a daily basis, mixed in a glass of water, to massively boost your vitamin C levels. Please make sure that you avoid the synthetic ascorbic acid supplements, however, as these only contain around 5% of the true vitamin C complex, so don't waste your money on them. Camu powder, on the other hand, and other natural sources of vitamin C from things like berries, sauerkraut, and leafy greens contain the full 100% complete vitamin C complex. Vitamin C nurtures the thin membrane sheet called the basement membrane that sits between the layers of your skin. This acts like a foundation or an anchor, keeping all of your skin cells held together and in place. Moreover, vitamin C aids in creating new collagen using the raw building blocks, which are amino acids, from sources like meat, fish, eggs, and plant proteins that you consume. Number 2 is very effective, and it's called collagen peptides. You can also provide your body with the raw materials that it needs to build more collagen for healthier skin. I recommend taking 1 to 2 scoops of hydrolyzed bovine collagen daily, especially if you're over the age of 40. Feel free to mix this with the Camu powder drink, in your morning coffee, in water, or just a smoothie. This tasteless, odorless powder provides all 19 essential amino acids, which your body will use as raw material to build new type 1, type 3, and type 4 collagen in your skin, joints, hair, nails, etc. Derived from animal connective tissue or bones, these peptides are broken down forms of collagen, making them much easier to absorb. Their small structure allows them to enter your bloodstream faster, which prompts your body to produce more natural collagen. Supplement number 3 is virgin cod liver oil, a source of retinol, EPA, and DHA. When it comes to nourishing the skin and building collagen, virgin cod liver oil is an absolute powerhouse of nutrients. It's actually the richest natural source of retinol, which is the active form of vitamin A. This is the most effective anti-aging nutrient, which activates certain genes that trigger collagen synthesis. Retinol from cod liver oil can also help to clear up acne, skin irritation, dandruff, dry eyes, and sinus problems because it supports oil production on the outer and the inner skin of the body. Taking just 1 teaspoon of raw, virgin cod liver oil on a daily basis is the best way to nourish your body with the active form of vitamin A. Furthermore, cod liver oil is also rich in EPA and DHA. These are the 2 main omega-3 fatty acids that hydrate the skin and reduce inflammation to prevent free radicals from causing your collagen to break down too quickly as you get older. If you're finding this information helpful, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. Moving on to number 4 now, which is trace minerals. When diving into the world of skin health, many people overlook the importance of trace minerals, often overshadowed by more famous nutrients. Zinc, copper, and silica quietly work their magic beneath your skin, acting as a fuel for enzymes that are directly responsible for collagen production. Here you can see the standard recommended dosage for trace minerals. These figures offer some guidance, however the best way to get them is by consuming foods like kelp, nori, spirulina, shellfish, beef, salmon, pumpkin seeds, walnuts, and vegetables. By doing so, you're fortifying your skin's defenses, ensuring that it stands strong against time, elements, and free radical damage. As a side note, copper is also found as a natural part of the vitamin C complex, which can also strengthen the collagen that's in your joints, such as the discs of your back, and the tendons and cartilage in your knees, hips, shoulders, etc. And finally, for the nutritional section of this video, we have number 5, tocotrienols. When it comes to aging gracefully, vitamin E is also vitally important in protecting and securing the structure of your collagen and skin. Vitamin E protects against collagen loss, especially in women post-menopause, because it helps to boost the output of pituitary hormones. You can get this naturally by consuming extra virgin olive oil, avocados, sunflower seeds, and almonds. However, there is also a rarer form of vitamin E, which is called tocotrienols, and these have been extracted from the seeds of a tropical tree called achiote. Tocotrienols are an incredibly potent antioxidant which can help to break down thick, fibrous scar tissue that may be making your skin less supple, rougher, and weaker. The dosage for tocotrienols, if you want to take them as a supplement, is 50 to 100 milligrams daily. Feel free to use a mixture of the remedies that we've talked about today on a daily basis to help boost collagen and protect collagen in your skin as you age. Please be aware, however, that you can take supplements all day long, but if you're eating the wrong foods and you have an unhealthy lifestyle, these can all hinder your efforts, so you have to start fixing the root causes of collagen breakdown by correcting your lifestyle habits. And we'll talk more about this shortly. But first, we need to take a look at what is causing your collagen to break down faster than it should be. Firstly is UV exposure. Whilst it's very important to get sunlight on the skin to provide vitamin D, too much sun exposure can break down collagen in the skin. Likewise, consuming too much phytic acid from grain-based foods like bread or cereal can block your absorption of trace minerals like copper, causing collagen loss. If you suffer from a type of gut damage or indigestion, you're also likely to have inflammation, which is robbing your body of vitamin C, zinc, and other nutrients, causing less collagen to be produced in your skin. Consuming alcohol or smoking can also dry out the skin and deplete antioxidants, causing more free radical damage that destroys the collagen and makes the skin wrinkle faster. Another one which is very prevalent is excessive emotional stress that you've taken on for long periods of time raises a catabolic hormone called cortisol, which can break down proteins in the body like collagen. This causes advanced aging and inhibits collagen formation. And also simply having a fatty liver or a gallbladder problem can leave you deficient in bile, so you won't be absorbing enough fat-soluble nutrients like vitamin A, D, and E for your skin. Now that we've discussed the most important nutritional supplements that can boost collagen and also what causes collagen loss, let's explore some additional lifestyle tips that you can use to boost your collagen production for healthier skin. 1. Cut down on grain-based foods which contain phytic acid, such as flour, bread, cereal, pancakes, biscuits, etc. These foods deplete your minerals and vitamin C, speeding up the aging process by causing oxidative damage. 2. Manage your stress levels by taking a 20-minute walk in fresh air at least once per day without speaking or listening or watching any devices. Regular exercise improves oxygen and blood flow to the skin to maintain youthful collagen. Try to also get at least 8 hours of sleep, and trust me, your skin will thank you for it. 3. If you have digestive problems like IBD, acid reflux, or bloating, start taking a daily digestive enzyme supplement which contains ox bile on the ingredients list. These help to repair your gut, support digestion, and eliminate inflammation. For a cheaper option, opt for 1-2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar daily in water. 4. Drink at least 1 liter of a good quality mineral water each day. Well-hydrated skin helps it to appear smoother, plumper, and less prone to fine lines, particularly around the corners of the mouth. 5. Consider intermittent fasting, where you eat all of your calories in a 6-hour window and fast for 18 hours per day. This helps to stimulate autophagy, where your body cleans and recycles old dead proteins and makes new collagen out of it. And 6. Avoid alcohol, tobacco smoke, vaping, and excessive sun exposure as much as possible to protect your collagen long term. On the topic of collagen, if you'd like to learn more about which foods you should be eating to nourish your skin, go ahead and tap on this video that's on the screen now for more information. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.